Hello everyone and welcome to GameQuest. Today I am looking at a brand new update for Next Car Game. I hope you're not bored of this game because I really am not bored of it yet. So let's have a look at what has changed. Now, as we know, in the past we've had this, we've had the American muscle car, and we've had the little European car. Now we have the American sedan car. This is a new car, so we now have three cars to choose from right now. And this is already my favorite. I love this sort of car. I'm that sort of car guy. I love all sorts of cars, but I love kind of these weird old American cars. I just love them. And this looks absolutely great. It's got Toronto plates, so it's Canadian. Is the company Canadian that makes this? I don't know. I'll have to look that up. Anyway, so there's loads of things that you can do. You can change parts. So we can go to engine. I'm going to go for the V8 500 horsepower gearbox. We can go for 3-speed or 4-speed automatic. Drivetrain, open, locked, and limited diff. I'm going to keep with the locked diff. That's good for drifting about and being silly. What have we got? Standard suspension, rally suspension, and racing suspension. Oh, it lowers it and stuff. Oh, that's cool. I want it as low as possible. That's awesome. Okay, brakes. Let's move on to balanced. No, let's keep it front. Front's fun. We'll have tires. We go for some... Let's see how this changes, how this looks here. We go from standard tires to racing gravel tires. And also racing tarmac tires. Let's go for the racing... Oh, that's nice. I like those wheels. We'll go for that one. And paint job. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Okay. So we've got this one. We have this one. We have this one. This one with the flames. Oh, wow. And this one, which is like, oh, that's like the Blues Brothers mobile. Bluesmobile thing. Oh, that's awesome. I'm going for this one. Okay, right. We're going to go for this. And let's go back. And let's click go race. There's now a new thing. There is the figure of eight race. So we've got the gravel, the tarmac. We have the stadium. And we now have a race. Let's go for a race. 23 opponents, 3 laps, shifting order. Let's keep it all on full. And let's start race. Okay, here we are. Oh my god, look at the amount of cars on this track. It's a tiny track built inside the Derby Arena, so this has got to be fun. Okay, here we go. Right, let's change it to inside camera. Oh, that's the stuff. Oh my god, that car. Wait, I'm gonna have to look out. This is mental. Oh, this is brilliant. Oh, this is fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Where am I? I'm position fourth. I'm actually doing pretty good. Although I don't think... I haven't got the controls knocked down yet. I'm not that good at playing this game, really. I'm actually doing quite well. Oh, my God. Oh, yes. Oh, of course. Figure of eight. Figure of eight. We're just going to crash in the middle. Oh, this is amazing. And I'm not doing too well now. This car's on fire. Is fire new? I don't think I remember seeing fire before. Oh, this is absolutely brilliant. Oh, wow. Here we go. Oh, we were safe that time. Let's see. We're going to go around again. I didn't do a very good drift. Let's avoid that guy. There's even the cameras like are kind of like hanging over the track. That is amazing. Oh, wow. Okay. Look at all these cars. There's not many cars left, I don't think. There's only a few of us actually left in the running. Position five. Okay, here we go. Don't crash into me. Don't crash into me. We're safe. We're safe. Oh, look at this car. There's almost nothing left. Where's our view so we can actually look around? We have one of those views. Is it this one? No, this one. That was it. Fourth place. That was amazing. That was amazing. I want to do that again. Okay, let's get a retry. Here we go. I wish I started at the back because then I could just see the carnage unfold. In fact, if I just stop or pull to the side. So I'm going to pull to the side and just let everyone go past. And just watch this. Oh my god. It's just debris everywhere. It's glorious. This game is glorious. I love it. What an amazing little update. Just adding one track. This has added so much to this game. It's absolutely brilliant. If you have not pre-ordered this game yet, what the hell are you doing? There is no reason to not have this game yet. Really, there is not. Oh, this is absolutely fantastic. And I'm not actually doing too bad. I'm currently position fifth. I want to see if I can try and get in the top three this time. Oh, no, no, no. Don't overtake me. Hang on. I'm going to try and pit maneuver him. Let's go. Pit maneuver. Oh, I missed. Don't miss the corner. Crap. Oh, it's okay. He flipped over. That's cool. Now in fourth. Oh, God. There's been a spin out. That means I'm going to catch up now, presuming these people are the other people in front of me. Hang on. There's four in front of me, and I'm fourth. How does that work? Are they, like, a lap behind or something? Come on. Oh. Third place. I was in the top three, at least. Oh, that was amazing. Okay, so I've jumped into the derby mode here because I want to show you something amazing. Now, first of all, I've noticed that this lighting seems to have improved a lot. It now seems to be kind of like late evening, kind of sunset. We've got some nice background going on. We're lighting like Barstow, California sort of place. This looks absolutely incredible. Now, the reason I jumped into this is because I'm going to press start once I crash into someone. Once I crash right now. And I'm going to get a camera mode because look at this. Oh, this is incredible. Now we've got the zoom that we can do here. Oh, wow. That's cool. That's cool. Oh, no, we've gone out of the stadium a bit. Look at this. Now, which car are we? We are... Hang on, let's zoom out. I can't see where I'm going. We are... This car here. No. No, wait, that's not us. This car here? Yes, it's this car here. We're this car here. Right, squeeze right in here. Look at that. So we could just zoom right in on these details. Look at the lovely detail. Getting the most amazing photos. Let's press X. Let's see what effects modes we got. Focus point. Oh, so we can even set up the focus as well. Doesn't seem to have much of a change. Mind you, that might just be because of the zoom. Let's zoom in like this. Right next to this bit of debris. In fact, let's just stick it right here. Right in this little corner here. I'm going to try and focus it so everything else is out of focus. Right. So I'm going to pull that along. Far blur power. That might... Ah, of course, that's going to strengthen the... Oh, look at that. This is amazing. Right, so we've got that. Let's get a far blur point. And that's how it sets the distance. Okay, so I don't know what focus point is exactly. Oh, I see. It does work. You can see there's the people kind of there. You can kind of see them now. Oh, this is brilliant. Let's just move that right down to there. Near blur power. Oh, so you can set that. Right, okay, we don't want that. We'd want that nice and crisp. Near blur point. Didn't change it. But look at that. In fact, now let's move around. Hang on, how do we get back out of that? Escape. No, I did that wrong. I did that wrong. Right, hang on, let's just go back again. Oh, I see, you have to click between X. I get you now. So we actually get, oh, look. Right there. Hang on, let's just get this bit of debris. I want this debris right kind of like as the center point here. And then everything else blurred in the background. Let's try that. So let's go for that. Let's keep that all nice and blurred there. Let's keep our focus point right down. Blur power up. Blur point. Where are we going to go for here? Is it? Oh, I think it's that. That's ruining it. There we go. That was ruining it. It's a bit confusing, all these different blur points. I'm not sure if maybe they'll simplify it in the future, because, mind you, it does give you more tweaking ability, but I don't know. I'm a bit... Even though I'm into photography, changing this bit is... I don't know. If it had some sort of system, we can change the aperture, change the shutter speed and all that sort of thing, because obviously then you can create motion blur and stuff. Oh, that would be incredible. Right, so here we go. We got it to that. Now we've actually got these settings all set up. Oh, wow, look at this. Oh, this is incredible. Oh, now, those of you that are artistic are going to have loads of fun with this. I don't know if this now allows you to drive this way. I don't think it will. Hang on, if we press enter. Oh, so that's how we can get a nice... Ah, look at that. We can just do a nice little slow motion thing. We need the ability to kind of move the camera slowly, I think. Oh, look, we can even change this. Oh, oh, wow. In fact, this has impressed me the most today. This is the best part of the update. This looks absolutely amazing. Oh, that is brilliant. In fact, I'm going to go and play with this. You should just go, if you actually play this game, make some really cool photos and just submit them. Just put them like, obviously I have a post with every video on the Facebook page, also Twitter. Just tweet them at me. I'd love to see the sort of pictures that you guys can make, because this is incredible. But look at that. I think that would make quite a good thumbnail, I think. Maybe, I don't know, that may even be the thumbnail, we'll have to see. But that is going to be it for this video. If you have enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing. And until next time, thank you very much for watching, and goodbye!